This is a box of TSA confiscated knives that I bought in an online auction for $360. I specifically bought a box of confiscated Leatherman multi-tools. So here's what I got, and let's find out if I will make any money from it. Five of the multi-tools were these Leatherman Waves. These better quality ones should sell for around $65. These two are in rougher shape and will probably get $35. This Leatherman Wingman will sell for around $25. The Leatherman Charge is the best of the bunch and will sell for around $110. These smaller ones, the Skeletool and Freestyle, will sell for around $45 and $35. With these two original Leathermans, you can check the date they were made, and they could be worth a lot of money if they are from the 80s. But these two are just from 94 and 96, and they will probably sell for $30 or $40. So altogether, I should be able to sell the lot for $550. But I'm going to keep these two for myself and sell the rest for around $395. So my profit should be around $35 and two knives.